Like if a personality, like not if anyone, not even a public figure, he comes out and says something against any ideology that has been deep rooted in Indian system, so people are after their life. Like be it a common person who's tweeting a status on Facebook, or be it an Aamir Khan or a Shah Rukh Khan. So do you feel that we are still to overcome that stigma we have around right to dissent, and then only we can become a real proud Indian, that the real image of proud Indian that we have in our heads?
I'll take that one. Patriotism is a feeling, end of the day, that you will be taken care of. This is mine, right? This is mine for me, and the country believes that I am part of her. The cynicism that we have today, which is about saying that there's no point in trying to change, that needs to change. This film hopefully will give you that idea. We feel that, you know, the government hasn't done anything, it doesn't do anything. That's not true. The kind of stuff they've done, it hasn't been spoken about. But they do a lot of stuff. For instance, bringing back 170,000 people. 170,000 people it's a city in most countries, you know. Now this hasn't been spoken about. We need to remember what our country can and has done for us. If we remember that, then we will become the change that we want to be. You want to see change, we have to be that change. We have to start, you know, with small things. Stop throwing garbage on the street. You stop it, your neighbor stops it, your building stops it, the road stops it, we have a clean country. So it's very simple. That to me is patriotism.
Hi,
Limrit,
I have a question.
You have been... Sorry?
Hi, there's a question for all three of you sitting here. You know, thank you so much for coming up with such a subject and making us awaken to, you know, such an event happen. Off record, like, you know, not about the storyline of the movie, do you think Bollywood sensibilities of when a movie needs to be released also needs to reach a consensus? Like, we have another movie releasing on the same date, which is entirely a different, probably a sex comedy. And we would really want people, Bollywood lovers, to go see Airlift and understand what kind of efforts our government put in. So do you think somewhere or the other, if directors or if probably, you know, the Bollywood body is there who can decide on what movies are to be released, and, you know, we do not have such a clash?
Ma'am, that is not possible. It is not possible. It cannot happen. Everybody has their own rights to release, to do whatever they want. It is their freedom, and it becomes difficult to put a guideline to it. Then we are not living in a democratic country, so it becomes a very, very tough for that.
But it's important that everybody gets a chance.
So I have come across one thing which I, there's so much, such a big, huge gathering of media.